wiping the windows?
Yeah.
Oh, look at that. That's nice and shiny.
Well, it's a 78.
Yeah, it's looking good. Looks really good.
Yeah, it's got original paint, too.
Yeah.
Long Island, New York garage every day of its life.
Oh, go figure. Look at that. Oh,
got
look
it.
At that.
Got it for $700. It's real clean. You can work on it. It's the things are not packed real
right,
close.
Right.
Still a lot of room to so, when
yeah.
you consider it.
Look at that. Look at that.
Yes.
Yeah. Look at that. You know, when I see a car like this, first thing I do is I say, would you look at that? You know what I mean?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, would you look at that?
Yeah, well.
Would you look at that?
Yeah, there's a few more blemishes on the car.
Oh, my gosh. Just look at it.
The car is not perfect.
Just look at it. Just look at it.
Yeah, well.
What the heck is that? Yeah. Oh, look at this. You got me running all around the car.
Yeah, the only thing.
Oh, would you look at that? Just look at that.
I can't pull it out either. I'd have to drill it.
Would you just look at it?
Yeah, it's sad. It's the only mark.
I mean, just look at it.
Yeah.
I mean, just get a look at that.
A cop did that.
A cop. Oh, where is he? I'd like to look at him.
Went over and tried to fight it.
Yeah.
They told me we are not required to post warnings here in New Jersey.
Oh, would you look at that?
We're
listen, I got pulled over in Jersey twice for not wearing a seatbelt in the passenger seat.
Oh, yeah.
In the passenger seat.
Oh, really?
And got a $40 ticket.
Yeah,
I said,
we'll
would you look at that?
The way they didn't
would you look at that? Would you look at it? I was so mad.
Basically, they got to earn their money the old
yeah.
way.
Whenever a cop writes you out a ticket, the first thing you do is you take the ticket and you say, would you look at this? You know what I mean?
Yeah, well, if I'd have done that, the cop did it and I wasn't there that night.
Yeah. You should have said, look at this, and that would have probably got you off if you told him to look
well,
at it.
That's the thing.
Yeah.
I went over there
yeah,
the first
yeah,
time
yo,
to
look
fight
at
this. It.
Yeah, you got to look at
and
it. Yeah.
The cop
look at
this.
There. Right, right. Because he had to look at it first.
He didn't show up.
Yeah, because he had to look
time.
At it.
You know
he had to look at this.
You know what the judge did?
He probably told you to look at it.
Post-post.
He probably had to look at it and say, look at this.
And I asked him the second time I went.
And then he's. Yeah.
I figured I was just going to get off.
And then he said, look at it. Right. And he said, look at this.
And I asked him, I asked the cop, where were you the last time?
The last time you said, look at this.
My guess is.
He probably did that. Oh, would you look at that? Oh, would you look at that?
Would
you look at that? What an idiot. Would you look at this? Oh, look at that. Look at that. Look at that.
I'd have to drill it out. I've tried getting under here.
Oh, would you look at that? You got under? Yeah, look at that. Look at that.
From behind.
Look at that.
You can't do it.
Oh, look at this. Look at that.
Yeah,
look
see,
at this.
And if you tell that to the cop, they're not going to give you any consideration.
Oh, look at this. You got to look at it this way, okay? You just got to look at it. That's all you can do anymore.
Yeah, I looked at it as right, and I see, you know.